ever have anybody is when they tell the truth. Yes, I fell down. Yes, I had some blows in my life. And yes, many times I didn't know how I'm going to get through it all. I almost gave up. Do I have anybody? Almost gave up. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I almost fainted. But I remember the goodness of the Lord. Say, yeah. I was like David. I ran through that rock that was higher than I. Won't God be there? Won't it be a sure foundation? Won't it be what you need? Won't it give you joy? Won't it give you peace? Somebody say glory. Trust him. He'll lead you. Listen here. Listen here. And so now David said on one occasion that I've been through. He said, I went through the cage. I almost lost my mind. He said, look like when I needed God the most. Listen to what I'm saying. He wouldn't even send the right folks with me. He said, everybody that was with me was in despair. They were having problems. They were having family problems. Some of you ran to folks and they couldn't help you. The reason they couldn't help you, because they're going through what you're going through, and they're going through even more. But I come to tell somebody that Michael was preaching to a people that were wondering, did God even care? He was preaching to a people that complained about injustice. They complained about conspiracy. They complained about church folk that didn't have the anointing. And Micah told them that you can't complain. I love that song, that I won't complain. How many know complaining would get you in trouble? Complaining will let the devil know that he got you where he needs you. But God needs somebody to change your mind. Though I look around here and I see troubles everywhere. Troubles in the world. Troubles in the White House. Troubles in the schoolhouse. Trouble in the church. Trouble in the pulpit. Troubles in the choir. But I won't complain, because God never told me to put my hope in man. But he told me to trust in the Lord. Do I have any Nahums in here? Nahum declared that the strong Lord, the name of the Lord, is a stronghold in the times of trouble. Sometimes you have to say, Lord, just let me lean on you. Do I have anybody that need to lean on the Lord? Tell the Lord, I got trouble, but let me lean on you. I don't understand, but let me lean on you. I feel like giving up, but let me lean on you. How many know you can lean on it? And Solomon declared that the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they'll say, do anybody need to be saved? Anybody need to be saved? Rest in his arms. God will. He'll bring you out. I didn't say Obama. I didn't say your governor. I didn't say your mayor. And I didn't say your pastor. Did y'all hear what I said? But God will bring you out. We're in the day and time now. You got to know God for yourself. You got to have a prayer life for yourself. Because there's going to be a time you're going to need something. And the pastor may be out of town. But how many know you got to get in touch with heaven yourself? Lord, if you don't do something right now, what shall I do? I come to tell somebody that God want a relationship with you. I don't care where you find yourself. You may be in the darkest pit of your life. You may be in a dungeon. You may be down and out. But you can look to the Lord and quit falling on the floor. Michael said, rejoice. Yes, let them talk about you. But rejoice not against me. Oh, my enemy, when I fall now. In other words, every now and then, you will fall now. But I heard Donna McCluckin say, we fall down, but we get up. Do anybody know what it is to get up again? Good God Almighty, do anybody know what it is to have some joy and lose your joy? Have joy and can't pray like you used to pray. Have peace of mind, but everything around you got you in pandemonium. Come to tell somebody, you can be resurrected. You can get up from there and declare, I got joy like I need to have. I may be out, but I'm going to praise here. Do I have anybody that got some troubles in your life right now? But you got to pray. You got some situation that you can't do nothing about, but you got to pray. Look at your neighbors and neighbor. I'm not going to just sit here. I got to pray, because I know that the Lord will. He'll bring me out. I know the Lord will be a light to me. I know the Lord will do what I need him to do. Say yeah. Say yeah. Don't count me out. Don't count me out. Don't let nobody count you out. I don't care how I look. Don't let nobody count you out. They said you weren't going to make it. And I love that song somebody penned years ago. They said I wasn't going to make it. But look at me. I'm still here. Hallelujah. I've been through the storms of life. But I'm still here. Hallelujah. Somebody been through the pitfall, but you're still here. You've been in the lion's den, but you're still here. You've been through hell and high water, but you're still here. It's not because the devil wasn't trying to kill you. Many times I thought he killed my body and kept everything I had. Hold on and hope in. But it couldn't kill my spirit. Do I have anybody got your spirit right? No matter what I go through, the devil can't have my spirit. Yes, I would love to see my children saved, but it can't have my spirit. I would love to see my neighbor saved, but it can't have my spirit. Yes, I would like to see the economy better, but it can't have my spirit. I would love to see the church catch on fire, but it can't have my spirit. Come on and say yeah. I got somebody in here that if don't nobody go, you're willing to go by yourself. Don't fool me now. Do I have anybody got your mind made up? If nobody want to go, don't hinder me. I go by myself. Say yeah. Say yeah. Yeah. You better give God the glory. I ain't got time to be talking about who done me wrong. I ain't got time to be talking about who don't love me and who won't let me in the mix. I got to praise. I got to get out. I got a God. I got to sanctify. I got to glorify. I like the song. I have a charge to keep and a God to glorify. Yeah, the truth of the matter is a lot of us want things to be different. We would think it'd be better in our life. But I got some folks in here. Everybody can't say this. But I got some folks in here that your relationship with God is not an option. You're going to praise God anyway. It don't matter if ain't no money in the bank. I got some folks in here, I know you're broke. Ain't no money in the bank. But you still got a reason to praise God. I got some folks in here, you can't foresee how to get through all these holidays. Got hell in your home, hell on your job. And then when you come to church, somebody here want to start something. But I believe I got somebody that got to praise. Let it come if they want to. I'm going to clap my hand. I'm going to stomp my feet. I'm going to lift my voice. Cause this show I have, the world didn't give to me. The world show can't take it away. Somebody say yeah. Give God the glory. Give God a prayer. Yeah. Somebody say yeah.